The more than two-week break between Phoenix and Gainesville is a blessing for Ron Capp's team as they continue to regroup following the trailer fire they suffered on way to preseason testing.
It's in the trailer with the fire. See this? That's what we had to do on everything.
Well, certainly a lot of soot and smoke on everything. It destroyed one of the bodies, delaminated the body so bad that we had to leave it there. A lot of rust, a lot of cleanup.
All that cleanup comes with a hefty price tag, as the crew spent almost 1,000 extra man hours getting the car ready for the season opener at Pomona.
All these guys just put their heads down, they never questioned anything, and we just had to work, and that's what we did. And, you know, it was a lot of elbow grease and a lot of towels and a lot of cleaners and a lot of organization, and you know, we're still carrying that over a little bit on getting ready to go to Gainesville. Just as an example, that Army trailer worked out of the right side while we work out of the left. So we've been trying to do our best, and we're thankful to have these couple of weeks in between Phoenix and Gainesville to finish up on all these little details. You know, it was a big job and it's still ongoing. You know, I think when we're all real comfortable and think that we were where we were when we headed to test, I think it'll make everyone's job and efforts a little more easier.
So the work continues as they'll soon load up and head to the Gator Nationals. Get your tickets at NHRA.com. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.